Evening, gentlemen. Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Taddy needs a drink.
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
I have an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue him, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Church will. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done. Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
I'll show you how.
Should we write his family, do you think?
Not our business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
Created a New York colony! Simpsons of Smithfield, the finest...
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Likely, he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him, before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Waters like water drops.
than to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
Singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
Then forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
Deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screen. Good call.
Fate of accidents. A new bylaw will enforce annual room inspection.
Name the man, sir.
They waved me away. Insisted it was all under control.
How odd. Did they say what had happened?
No. Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though, so I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was. Perception is fundamental to the order. Ha! It guides the feet. Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
But where?
I'll have to find the key. Wait here. Well then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I take his hands, put an end to his surgery. Maybe I take his tongue, put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I take his cock, put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas, do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Come on.
Good, Cutter.
I'm proud of it. Just a quick little swipe and no more ears. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
At least I'll be...
You bastard! Come on! Have at me!
Who? Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church. And all will be explained.
I know. Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one that you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver?
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats.
All this for some slaves?
Hardly. The man's a commander in the king's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside. Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit. John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.
State your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
Pitcairn, you fool! Your acts are treacherous. Give me one good one. Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir,
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Haytham.
General Braddock?
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted. I grant you use of Charles. But they've said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? They'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they. Come along.
What are you planning?
The camp.
What?
You'll see. Now. When I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Thank you.
You thieves and scoundrels, one and all! Fie on you and your false war! After him!
Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go.
And John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have my authority challenged.
Nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Free now, John.
Traitor! Go on, then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself lying...
I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way. Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. But inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then... let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
Notice to all citizens that the mill pot...
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
Thompson's Brook Avenue Maltings and Hop Distribution.
Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you are given your own escort.
Sir, the enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
Of course.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
One moment there. Are you new? Who's your officer?
Engage the enemy!
Or his brother Michael, the cloak. I hope nothing untoward has befallen them.
All clear!
I've just come from the lens guard. It'll be a sad one.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
I know when you're ready. You're ready to strike.